So we're back in our home country, Sweden,
at the brew house.
Feels great. Feels amazing. Great breakfast. A little bit of caviar. A little bit of Swedish chocolates. Tubenegott, for example. Amazing stuff. Good times. So I'm here with a famous local, Charlie D'Angelo, one of my best friends, and we're doing a little,
a 90s classic, yes.
Very much of a 90s classic, called Galliano Hot Shop, the Hot Shop, basically. So are you ready? All right.
It's around 11, 12, noonish, something. We're in Stockholm. Time to get up. Time to work out. All right.
Understand a word they say half the time, and they play PlayStation 3 right behind my head where I sleep, and all I hear is weird noise, woo, 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 but otherwise it's a great time. I'm having fun, and probably one of my favorite times of being to Europe ever. Thank you.
Alright, so once again on the ferry, it's like the tour of many ferries. We're going to Finland, Helsinki. It's gonna be great, very psyched about it. See you soon. Okay, so I'm out here in the snow, Helsinki. Apparently the Finnish people have never, well, they have seen it, but there hasn't been this much snow since the 1950s, and it's pretty extreme as you can see. I'm here in my shorts, and it's the day after Finland celebrated their Independence Day, so I wanted to salute you, Finland. Salute. All right, so we're here, Helsinki, doing a little singer shot of what? Well, this right here, Aalborg's Jubilee Akvavit. Are you nervous?
Yes, extremely. I mean, last time he gave me a shot, it didn't end well, and I like to drink fucking straight whiskey, so we'll see what happens. But you know, I trust Bjorn. I almost went straight to the J. Cheers. That was not any good. It was better than the last thing they gave me, but excuse me a second. We got this.
Swimming with Jim.
Beak was much better.
Good morning. So, we actually have a day off today, and we managed to go home for a bit, which is kind of rare. On tour, and it feels great to relax for a bit. Playing Malmo tonight, which is really close to where I live, so yeah, take a look. This is where I live. Check out some of the scenery. It's like a winter wonderland right now. Go down to the water a little bit. So it's like, what is it? 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and the sun is about to go down. We don't get much sun in the winter, that's for damn sure. It's still nice. I enjoy it.
And now to something completely different.